Select the fin plane at a normal view and draw the circles at concentrically. Then use the style splines to draw the ribs of flywheel. Then make it as a circular pattern. Enter the number of times you want to the pattern, the entities. Then exit the sketch. Go to the future and select the extrude. Click the selecting contours and click the contours which you want to extrude. And select the all edges you want to fillet for the radius of 10 mm. After selecting the all edges, click OK. And draw the profile for making the revolve cut. Draw a profile on the right plane of the flywheel. The profile must be closed for revolve cut. Draw the center axis, which is necessary for revolve command. Then exit the sketch, go to the future, and using the revolve cut. After making the revolve cut, give the material of the flywheel in the design tree. Edit material and select the material which you want to apply on flywheel.